admit, Dallas is full of cowboys.
Well, that just don't seem right now, does it?
Nope. In fact, nearly 20% of Dallas region residents are foreign-born.
That's right. We got festivals celebrating cultures from all over, as well as rodeos and chili cook-offs.
And everyone is welcome to all of them.
Except for me.
Well, why is that?
Because I won't stop talking like this.